very quiet. We have reached your destination.
What's up, ducks? This is Bugs Bunny here, and on behalf of this flight crew and Southwest Airlines, welcome to Chicago, the Windy City. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, seatbacks and tray tables in the full upright and locked position, and make sure all your carrying items are stowed where they are. When the captain joins off the fasten seatbelt sign, please be careful when opening up the overhead bins, for items may have shifted during flight and could fall out. And trust me, you wouldn't want to get a bump on the noggin. Ooh, we also want to wish good luck to the Utah Valley's University men's soccer team. They're ranked top 20 in the nation, the Green Team. Or should I say, the Dream Team.
Oh, you screwy wabbit. You may now use your small, portable electronic devices, but please remain seated with your carry-on stowed. Oh, brother, listen, folks. Please be advised the aircraft doors will be open during ground service, right? For your safety and any children, husbands, or sports teams you are supervising, please remain clear of the front and back doors. This goes for you too, Elliot. If I say, if you're connected here to another fine Southwest flight, please, I say, please check the TV monitor in the terminal for your flight gate number, that is.
Have you tried the Vivid Business Select? You're guaranteed to be one of the first to board. And earn extra reward points and an adult beverage.
Next time you're traveling, visit Southwest.com for great low fares on flights, car rentals, hotels, vacation packages, and Tweety Bird sandwiches.
Oh, you bad old buddy kid. We certainly have enjoyed cheering out of a day with you. We know you have a choice when you fly, and we thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines.
Remember, we are the love airlines. F-pop more peanuts. Ooh, you rootin' tootin' varmints. Get me the heck off of this dang near contraption. I wanna go home.
Me, what a maroon. Take it away, Porky. That's all, folks.